I don't add any points. I don't add any SP to my character until the season is over. So as you can see, he has a lot of SP just sitting there. I'm gonna go ahead and get this going. Just give me a minute. I'm just clearing out my messages here. Sometimes it's gotta happen. Alright, so we gonna do our best. We about to be in the playoffs. Well, we in the playoffs, obviously, but you're about to see the stream to the playoffs. So let's do this. Let's do what we do best. Let's go. We got the Nuggets, and we are going to sport the Christmas jerseys because they are sick. See what we got. Today, I plan on bodying a lot of people because I'm making my NBA Live body mixtape. So I want to make sure we get some nice bodies.
To the season for this club, Jeff. They've got their playoff spot clinched. What can they play for down the stretch? How do they stay motivated?
Well, the motivation is the big prize at the end. If you want to win a championship, you want to go into the playoffs playing on a high note.
Jameer Nelson just taking it to the lane like that? No, no, no. We cannot have that. Swing the ball around. Mamba, do your thing. Come on, Clarkson. Good passing. Good passing. Damn, Mamba. Give me that. And one.
What did they do? You can't back down from a good defensive team. You've got to try to carve them up and get what you want. You want layups,
shit, I didn't mean to do that.
Corner three, and that's how you beat the best defenses.
Damn. Oh my God, what the hell just... Really, Gallinari? All right. We're going to play that game. Stop holding, shit. That's money, because Hibbert got a... No, he doesn't. He normally has a jumper right there. I guess he doesn't. That's off. Damn, Fareed came out of nowhere. Oh, wait, 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 wait. Why are you doing over there, Hibbert?
Oh, excellent screen. Gets in the paint.
And one. Let's go.
And he gets to go back to the free throw line. A couple of more free throws.
I really like
like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism, took the foul, got up a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
And he connects out the first free throw.
Sometimes I try to figure out why the big men are standing by the three-point line. Like, I understand maybe if it was Nowitzki or Bosch or, you know, people that have range.
Good free throw shooting knocks down a pair.
Not this time, Gallinari. No, no, no. Your alley-oop days are over. Now I got Miller.
Excellent ball movement. Great. Nelson fires the way. It's good.
Damn.
Nice little dump ball. Oh, nice reach.
Of course, Clarkson gets swatted.
Making the defense work with excellent ball movement.
Pick my man up, what the hell?
Fareed,
he can shoot that. Let him have it.
Fareed fires. Hibbert for rebound. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season. Bad pass.
Where are you throwing that, Clarkson? I'm not even in that. Wow.
3 minutes gone by in the first. Angeles is down by 4.
I was nowhere near there, and Clarkson just decided to throw it. Wow.
To Miller. Got that. Hey, Tom Rundell, get it up.
Wow.
You need guys who can.
Okay. I see how this is going to be. It's going to be like that Grizzlies game.
But that man stuck it, even against the best defense. Feeds it right back. To Hibbert. Oh, off the bar. Hey, you're not a one.
Man, our guys are cold as hell. They can't hit nothing.
So that you can get better shots than that.
He just got his own rebound like nothing.
For those type of shots.
Luckily, I was playing good defense there. Clarkson! What the
f-
He got like 30 turnovers. Barely in the first quarter. Come on, man. Can we get some scoring here?
Unfortunately, they missed it. Moving the ball around beautifully. Throws it up high.
Let's go.
Finishes with a slam. And looks like we've got a 20-second timeout.
Trying to figure out what the hell he was doing.
Right there. Catch it near the basket and flush it home.
Can we get some good defense now, fellas? Please.
Stepping in for the Denver Nuggets, number 16.
Oh, let's go. Let's go. Finally. Exactly what I called for. A good defense. Oh, good pass, Cole. Oh, bad shot, me.
Gang rebounding is how you establish a rebounding tone.
Okay, that's got to be. Let's go.
They've established that very well in the first half.
Give me that. Oh, Kobe. Gotta move a little faster, bruh. That's off. Dead. Open shot, but he missed. I'm not gonna give me the foul, ref.
To the perimeter. To Nelson.
This guy. Oh my God, Rebound Nation. Wow.
The finish of your defense always has to be blocking out and securing the defensive rebound. Here they didn't do it. Good pursuit on the offensive board and allowed him.
Finally. Oh, that's Papa Nicolau. No wonder why. Okay.
With under a minute to go in the first quarter. Look, you got to put yourself in position to be fouled if you're a good offensive player and a great free throw shooter. Take advantage of your strengths. Earn your way to the free throw line.
All right, here we go. Finally starting to hit my free throws. Oh, I should have blocked that. Or at least some defensive points for that. I don't know why you didn't shoot that, Williams. But I will.
A look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer.
No, no, no. I'm right there. I'm right there. I'm right there. Step up, Bass. That's Papa Nicolau. He can shoot threes. All right. See, I'm never afraid when I'm losing because I can make that comeback. I see you, Clark. Oh my God, this dude is not consistent. I blocked that. I blocked those.
But those are the type of screens and shots that you need to win big in this league. Terrific ball movement. Hibbert's trying to get down low. Kicks it out to the corner. Quick feed back.
I have to pull this and I'll hit it. Damn, I already got 18 points. I didn't even realize that. Get that out of here. We blocked those. Where are you throwing that, Clarkson? I'm not. You gotta love Clarkson. So they bench me. Play great defense. I am the leading scorer, and of course Byron benches me.
And the versatility of Gallinari playing some of the three and some of the four is critical.
And of course we lose the lead once they bench me.
To Gallinari.
Nelson on the drive. Stop that. Stop that. Let's go. Come on, Kobe. Look up, Kobe. Their lead will evaporate. Nice ball movement. Sends it to the corner. Gregory from long distance. Let's go. A huge shot from downtown. Woo-hoo-hoo. Long range arrow. You see that?
You want excitement? You want to see a game go back and forth where the lead changes often in a game. You have that here tonight. This is one fascinating game.
Hell no. Oh my god, Jameer is just slicing up the inside.
You want to keep attacking the basket and get layups around the rim. That's how you score consistently.
Can I get a screen? I guess not. Here, Kobe. Oh, that was my bad. Wow. It's okay, I made up for it on my defense. Let's go. Made up for it.
Buzzer sounds, and the first half comes to an end. Los Angeles is up by two. Stay tuned for more Friday Night NBA presented by ESPN.
So we at halftime. After this timeout. Ooh, shit. Gotta love when the coaches talk shit for no reason. Staples Center in Los Angeles for the second half, which is just about underway. Along with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Green on hand.
Los Angeles got themselves a lead as we get set to start the third quarter, but this game certainly is up for grabs.
And one. And one. Let's go.
To the free throw line, one shot to complete the three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
Get your contact finishing up, y'all. You'll love yourself. And your draw foul as well. Get that up, too. Oh my god.
That's just too easy right there. Uncontested.
Oh, some pretty good defense. I don't even know how he got that shot off.
Kicks it out to the corner. LA's providing some real energy in this.
Oh, Kobe just got wow. Kobe meet the block. Block Kobe.
And fanatical in pursuing the basketball. And that's absolutely what has to happen if you're going to win big-time games.
Nails it. That's a two-pointer. Denver's shooting 47% from the field. Moving the ball. Excellent team.
Ooh, Kobe. Oh, watch your ankles. Oh, get bodied, son. Get bodied, son. Watch your ankles. And Stein, welcome to the mixtape. Nope, nope, nope. I'm right there. I'm right there. Oh, my guy didn't jump. It's all good. It's all good. I still played good defense there. I see you, Cole.
Pass
to the corner. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. Hibbert's looking to do damage in the paint.
Got you, Cole.
He's got two assists in this contest. No doubt about it.
What was that? Oh, foul. Okay. I'm about to say, nah, I set that screen still. Should have been a charge. He dipped his elbow. Not his elbow, his shoulders, I mean. His elbow. You really didn't shoot that, Randall? Kobe will. Get him, Hibbert.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Nelson jumper. No good.
Let's go. Let's go. Come on. Let's get a little bit of separation. They're a little too close.
You've got to love what you're watching.
I love the passion. I see you, Kobe.
The aggressiveness, the intensity. They never stop. They go
and one. No, and one? Oh, okay, I was about to say. Like, that should have been a damn foul. See if we can keep this perfect free throw streak going. Oh, of course. I should have never said a damn thing. I should have just left that free stroke, that free throw streak alone. And I had to say something. Wow. I say free stroke? Jesus Christ.
To Nelson. He's got 10 points thus far. Back out to the perimeter.
That's off. That's off. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Take it, Kobe. Take it, Kobe. I see you. Oh my god, I hit the wrong. Oh Lord. That was my fault, y'all. I can't blame anybody but me. That's off. Jesus, Stein is a beast on these boards. See, we go ahead and cut, 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 cut. Of course he's not gonna cut. That's one. Yep. That's what I'm talking about. What's going on, Drake? What's going on, Raw? I just got on, Drake. I'm not in a party, Raw. I'm not even in a party, brother. You can invite me to a party, though. Party over here, party over there. And of course, we miss both damn free throws. Trying to keep this game close, I guess, huh? No, 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 that's Miller. Okay, I was about to say. Let's go, Clarkson. Look up, Clarkson. 61%. Perfect release. Let's go. And then sure as hell, Raw invites me to a party. Oh, shit. Let's go. Oh, mother. All right, hold on, y'all. I'm heading to a party. Heading to a party, y'all. Oh, my God. There's way too many motherfuckers in this party. Way too many motherfuckers in this party. Bro, I want tacos, too. Can you hook me up with some tacos? What's up, Raw?
I'm a official warrior now.
Yeah, I know. I got your message. I responded to you. Why would you go to the Warriors, bro? You're like gonna be hard for you to get the ball. Wait. In what game are we talking about? You went to the Warriors? I know, I gotta go watch those streams to see how you did. Oh my God, why am I missing free throws?
Yeah, I got a
90
free throw and they made me miss it. I hate that shit.
Hey, Raw. When you want to try to get the rest of those objectives?
Whenever.
I know, I was a pain in the ass to fucking just beat the game.
I wish they could add more things over the year.
Give me that. Miller, you ain't got no handles. Give me that. Give me that. No. Back over here. You ain't got no dribbles either. Oh, watch your ankles. Body. Oh. Y'all want to see that again? Y'all want to see? I'll show you. Hold up. What happened to poor dude? This is what happened to poor dude. See, he was standing in the railroad tracks. And you don't stand on the railroad tracks when I'm coming through. Because this happens. Oh, my God. Oh. Ow. That's what happens when you stand on the railroad tracks when number 77 is coming through. Jesus Christ.
Kevin Durant made him fall really bad. Like, he did, like, a fucking somersault.
Oh, what the? Get him, Jordan. Oh. Let's go. And one. Now they're trying to flagrant foul me. Yeah, look at my guy walking with a pimp stroll right there. He knew. What's the score on your game? 6-3 who?
Vikings.
Vikings? Uh-oh.
They're only up by 3.
Oh, hell no. Vikings are winning, y'all.
By 3 and it's halftime.
They're up by 3 and it's halftime. Which means when the game's over, they will hold the Packers to 3 points.
No. Don't feel that.
I feel it.
No.
Get that shit out of here, bro. What you doing? That's off too. Oh man, sack of shit's in there. Someone take this man out. Let's go. I only got 40 points. Man, I need more than that.
Bro, like, you can get drafted to any team that you wanted to, bro.
No, I'm staying on the Lakers, bro. I'm a retired Laker. I'm where I want to be already. I still remember that day. Actually, Raw called where I was going to get drafted to. Die. It's the motherfucking Double Eagle G, Snoop Dogg. Who's Double Eagle? Wouldn't it be it's the motherfucking Double Dizzle G? Snoop D-O Double G? Double Eagle G. Maybe I'm not catching that. Double Eagle G. Double Eagle G, brother! Hold on, let me invite Raw to this party, because there's way too many motherfuckers in that party.
How cute.
Let me take this out of here. And bring that into here so I can hear these motherfuckers. What's that? Let me see.
Huh? Oh.
Oh shit. Yo. There was too much going on in that other party, bruh. Too much going on to that other party, bruh. But this is cool right here. So you on the Warriors. Let everybody know who you are, bruh. Let them know you stream and shit. Cause there's actually people in this motherfucker right now.
Stop streaming.
And is your voice shared so they can hear you?
Alright, I share it now.
Oh, now it is. Your brothers was typing what he say. Aye, Drake, tell your brothers to stay off the damn keyboard. Tell them they confusing us. We don't know what the hell they talking about. What's a double eagle G?
Nah, but like once you get your stamina up and your vertical up, you dunk a lot.
Oh, I figured that, but see, I have a little thing going right now on my stream, which probably makes it unique, is I'm not adding any more SP to my player until the season's over. So whatever he's at right now is where he's going to stay until the season's over.
What are you, at 89?
88.
I'm 89.
But you added. I'm not adding a point.
No, but like the difference is that like I did that the whole playoffs though. I saved into the whole playoffs and after the season I upgraded it.
Ah, okay. Well, could you imagine? Right now I have 30,000 SP. I'm not even in the playoffs yet. I mean, I'm in the playoffs, but we haven't started yet.
Well, shit, that's enough to upgrade your freaking dungeon.
That's enough to upgrade everything. Like, how much you think I'm really going to have?
No, it takes 30,000 to, like, max it out.
No, I know, but I'm saying think about it. I have 30,000 SP right now, and I still have 5 games before I go into the playoffs. How much you think I'm going to have before it's over? I call 50,000.
Oh, yeah, I had so much fun playing Cleveland in
a... guys. 440.
I like these people.
So do I.
They actually do what they say they're gonna do.
Exactly. What do you feel like? Because I only had 160, and when they threw that in there, I now have 300. So. What is that? No fucking clue. Don't be doing that shit to me, woman.
You know what a torta is?
Yeah, I know what a torta is. No.
No?
See, Oh no, I'm in the middle of a stream. Don't be doing that shit to me. You're making me think a lot. Smart guy.
Google Translate, you activate.
Right? Like, I can't. Oh, get. Oh, Jameer Nelson, welcome to the poster zone. Oh my God, we need to see that again, ladies and gentlemen. We need to see that again. We need to see that again. We need to see that again. I'm so sorry, Mr. Nelson, but don't be standing on the railroad tracks when number 77 is coming through. Oh my God. Nuts in your chin. I need to play Nuts on Your Chin from Eazy-E. Look at that. Oh my God. One more time. One more time from a different angle so everybody could see the nuts. Look at this. Look. Don't be standing on the tracks. Smell my nuts. Oh, ah!
The ball hits his
chin. Behind the back and a spin move can lead you to the pink automatically, bro.
Ball hit his head.
A spin move and a behind the back and it's instantly to the pink.
Clemson versus Alabama? I'll take Alabama, bruh.
Watch right now.
So not only did I put my nuts in his face, my ball too. Dead. Well, let's see, you had McDonald's last night. I had Pollo Loco.
Mm-hmm.
Then you had Chinese, and I had Tommy's. What do you want to do tonight? Come on, Clarkson. Hit William. Williams! He's open over there. Oh, my God. What are you doing, sir? No. No. Oh, hey, he just pushed me. Gimme. Block that shit. Oh, no, that's Stein. He ain't gonna block that. Wow, good defense, Clarkson.
Jamal Crawford.
Money. Splat. Oh, how did I not make that?
So, Alone, have you done any of the challenges on the... Ultimate Team?
On Ultimate Team?
Yeah.
Just beating Shaq and that Ultimate Team.
You need to do the Christmas one so you get a whole bunch of money.
I can't do the Christmas one until you get actually all the Christmas players. Or six Christmas players. Clemson is the best?
I got six Christmas
players. What's their record? What is Clemson's record? Where are they ranked? Oh, Kobe just got fucking destroyed. What happened to Kobe? Oh, you cannot treat Kobe like that and expect to get away with it. Not with me on this team. Okay. Come here, Clarkson. Set me up. Give and go and give. Ready? Let's go. Bitch, you do not treat Kobe like that. They 14. And they're number one. They're 14-0 and they're ranked number one. That's upset alert, bro. They're going to be overconfident. They're going to take it easy. And they're going to mess up. That's what they do.
I'm surprised you didn't put any gear on your player. All I see is you got some long-ass socks.
No, look at my shoes. Those are custom-made shoes.
How you make these shoes? How you make shoes on NBA Live?
You didn't know that?
I didn't know you can make shoes on NBA Live.
Crazy. Watch, look at my shoes. They're not like anybody else's. Look. Booyah. Those are my own shoes. What do you got? A headband and a sleeve and all that?
Yeah, I got a headband and some sleeves.
Well, hey, I was gonna ask you, when you do the sleeves, which one is the one like Kobe has? What is that one called? Cause they all look different. Wait.
Is it the one where Corey got the slim one, or is the one that had that little
The slim. It looks like the slim one. Foul, bitch.
Let's go to one that says like team colors, and it should be like just look for the thinnest one. Actually, wait a minute. Let me go to NBA Live and find it for you.
Alright, yeah, because that's the one I'm trying to get, and like every time I do, it gives me that fucking like I'm playing football pad one. I don't want that one.
I think I got a slim one too. All right. I'm trying to figure out how do you play your friends in my
whose fucking hand am I slapping? There's nobody there.
No, there's a glitch, bro. I was playing as a player on my team. I'm hungry. And I simmed it a little, like for the game.
I know it sounds good. Nothing sounds good. Nothing. But I'm hungry. I'm angry.
A sandwich.
A sandwich? Okay, I'll take one. With some barbecue chips.
No, but like the good sandwich, not just bread and ham.
Well, there's no places around here to get a sandwich like that.
There's Togo's.
Don't ever mention that restaurant to me again.
You don't like Togo's?
Hell no, with their fucking processed meats.
Oh my god, everything's processed.
Why don't you do your research on Togo's and then come back and talk to me?
I don't like how the finals, and then I get Zach. But
there's not one close to here. The closest one is in La Puente. The one that I used to go to. I'm pretty positive.
All right, let's see. Rising Star mode. If I tell you this, you gotta tell me how to make them too.
It depends how much money you have, too. Not money, RP.
Shit, bro. I got 99,000.
Is that the max?
Oh, damn. Nah. There's one right next to Dollars.
Next to what?
Dollars. That place where we get the pasta from?
And where's that at?
In Korea.
All right, if you want that, that's fine. Just make sure you make my sandwich right.
NBA Live.
That's illegal screen! You cannot do that! Oh, you mother lover. All right. Oh, beautiful pass. Look at that. And Clarkson blew it. Wow. Of course you would do that shit to me, right, Clarkson? You piece of... Oh.
It's a white arm sleeve.
White arm sleeve what?
Just like the white arm sleeve. That's the name of it.
Then how do I change the color on it? I don't want a white one.
Let's see. Why does it say anything about 10 colors on here?
Oh, look at that pass. Who's that Kobe can't dunk? He just took off from the three-point line.
I think it like I have all white one, but like when I play against my team, it changes to the team color.
Oh, does it?
Mhm.
Is that how it works? Okay, got you.
Oh shit! Like, I need to change my shoes. I'm on Golden State. I need some light color shoes. Let's see what color shoes. I'm. Yellow. Yellow color shoes. Man, they got these LeBron.
Well, good luck, Drake. Good luck, man. Hope your Clemson pulls it off. But don't underestimate Alabama. That's all I'm saying. Here we go. The EA Sports post-game wrap-up. All right, so... I don't know how many games I have left before I go into the playoffs. I think 4. I have to check.
Oh, yeah, it says team colors on it, too. I just found it. I had to scroll down to the right a little bit.
It say team color?
Yeah. Yeah, it says team arm sleeve. But it depends. It chooses, like which one do you want it for, home or away?
Well, I just want it to match whenever I go out.
Alright, so just buy it and then just put it on arm, and it should change every time you go to the game.
All right, let me check it out.
Yeah, it just said you didn't beat the different Nuggets.
Like, if you're watching my stream, dude, look at the shoes that my character has on. Like, wow, three-way race for fucking Rookie of the Year. Wow.
Oh, shit. I beat that shit by a mile.
It's between me, D'Angelo Russell.
The dude from the Timberwolves.
And the dude from the Timberwolves, yep. But like, why do I have- I'm in the race for MVP as well.
Nice.
All right, so let me add that stuff to my character that you're talking about. See, I have 45,000 RP right now.
Yeah, you go to color. You see where it says all colors and just go to team colors.
Okay, so I go to Rising Star Home. And then right arm, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then what's it called?
White arm sleeve.
Okay, there's the black arm sleeve. I don't want that one.
But like, before you go to it, just go scroll down where it's be like, well, scroll to the right and it just says team and then like for colors and then just like find the same sleeve and then just equip it. So it wouldn't be just the white arm sleeve.
See, those are ugly. That's not the one I want. Oh, okay, there it is. I think there it is. No, that's... It didn't turn team color. It stood white.
Play it in the game. It should turn to the team color.
All right, I'm going to take these socks off. And I am going to put... I think they have a sleeve for the leg, right?
Yeah. I got one.
That's what I'm looking for.
Actually, which one does that... Oh, dang. Which play in NBA that I wanted? There was one... I have to take these off. Because I got some all-black socks.
Yeah, I'm not trying to put socks on. I'm trying to put the sleeve on, but I can't find it. You sure they got a sleeve for the leg?
They should.
Maybe. Oh, duh. Never mind. You don't even want to know where I was.
Where did you even go to?
Bruh, like I said, you don't even want to know where I was. It's called legging. It's not a sleeve. It's called legging, though.
If I find some blue shoes I can wear for the Golden State Warriors since I'm on my team. Shoes, Curry 2s. Yeah. Oh, exactly Golden State material. Yes.
I want...
I wish that you can, like, get the headbands to the team color.
Meatball and cheese.
What size?
Medium? Or what do they have?
They have regular and they have giant.
They have what?
Giant.
Medium or giant? That's it?
Regular or giant.
Regular or giant.
I think regular is, like, 6 inch. And then giant's, like, a 12-inch.
Let me get giant, that way whatever I don't eat, I mean, not, you know what I mean. How do you take off your socks, bro? I'm trying to take off my socks.
You know where it's in a box where it has nothing in it? Click on that.
Where is that at?
It should be at the very top.
No, it's not. Everything is 100.
It should be a box. It should be a box with nothing in it.
Do you see a box with nothing in it?
No.
I don't. No, dude, there's not a box with nothing in it.
Well, that's how I take off my stuff. Like, it should be a box with a square, like a white square in it, and it should have nothing in it but that round square and the box that you're clicking on.
No. All right,
now, how did you make your own shoes?
You can't make your own shoes, bro. I was only kidding.
Why you had to play with my emotions?
Play with your emotions. No, seriously, what I did is I just went and bought some, like, really dope shoes and made sure they were team colors and matched all my shit. But right now, they change no matter what uniform I throw on.
These shaver shoes look nasty.
Dude, go get the ones I have. I'm telling you. Go get the Jordan Superflies. Them things are fucking ridiculous. For one goddamn sandwich?
Yeah. Let's go to Subway.
That's like fuck that. No, I ain't. Nah. Hell to the nah. That's hell way to too much. No. Exactly, bro. $14.99 for one fucking sandwich?
Okay. Whoa, hell, wait, $14 for, hell no, I can go to the fucking dollar store and give me a cheaper sandwich.
Exactly, bro, fuck that shit, no, hell to the nah, nah,
Let's see, I'm trying to figure out what shoes should I wear, because I got the team color shoes right now.
Subway is fine.
Really?
Yeah, and I'll just take a meatball marinara.
I'm kind of scared to eat them.
I know, so am I. But fuck, we gotta eat shit. There's everything around us.
Chipotle.
I love Chipotle. Arby's.
Let me see where the closest Arby's is at. All
right. Bro, you gotta help me take these socks off, bro. There ain't nothing here that says to take socks off.
Yeah, I guess you can take your socks off in the game.
No, you can't. I think I could just probably make them black.
Ooh, Nike.
That one down there.
Which one?
Down, like, all the way down. Wait. Right?
No, that's an ankle bracelet.
Oh.
So you can't take your socks off? What the fuck?
Your feet are gonna stink.
Yeah, no shit.
I got the Shaq Gnosis in, like, the team color.
Alright, I'll do this. I'll just do that right there. That's the easiest thing I can do.
They're all closed. The closest one is 10 miles away.
Fuck that. I want to eat today.
Main Street. And that's the one that we went to. In Alhambra.
Oh, is it?
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Alright, well. It's gonna have to do.
Fucking Jersey man.
Now, the black pad will turn to team, right?
Yeah. Did you buy it in team colors?
How do you buy it in team color?
Like, you know how you be like, you go to colors and you be like selecting gray, red, and all that? If you scroll all, it should be just saying team.
Gotcha.
Well, so please, since FAA Live update all their stuff, I just wondering, where are our undershirts at? And, freaking... I wanna have a, like, freaking face mask for my dude in the next 2K or NBA Live.
You wanna what?
Have a face mask.
Why?
NBA, so they might as well add it.
What? No, really? You would ask me that?
You don't like Panera?
No.
Are freaking crazy, but you get mad money for it.
Really?
Yeah. You got 1,000 every time you do it. So you play like 8 games, that's like 8,000.
Serious?
Mm-hmm. Like, wait, let me go to the ultimate team. Yeah. Like, reward. Ultimate team. I did, like, two of them. I spent my money to buy, it's like 15,000 player.
How much?
15,000 to get a gold player.
Damn.
But now I got 6,000. Nah, but it like, remember, the time goes fast on NBA Live, and 2K be taking a minute for a minute to go away.
Take a minute for a minute to go away?
Like, just like, look, I already did like two of them. Like, look at this screenshot. You'll see the reward, and it'll be like 1,000.
What about Moon Burger?
That's fine.
We already had a burger.
I know.
But they have dinners.
They have pastrami?
Yeah, hold on, let me get you the menu.
I'd be killing it on my team. I'm 17-0.
On my team?
I mean, like, ultimate team. Ultimate team.
That's what I mean.
Yeah, I'm 17.
Yeah, we must have some good-ass players, bruh.
Nah, I just know how to use them.
What? You jinxed it. Why did I jinx it? What are you talking about? What are you talking about?
Because the Packers are going to hold them in a quarter, and they're going to be, like, up by three or something like that.
Oh, where I told her that, they're only going to score three? Yep. Yeah, it looks like it's coming to light.
You
jinxed it. I did not jinx it. I just told the truth.
Well, on NBA Live, you don't ask for a trade. They offer you a trade.
Oh, is that how it works?
You traded. Yeah. Because after the season, I had 2 years with the 76ers. Bye. Deal.
Bruh, I didn't even hear what you said. You fucking hit the mic or something.
I said I had 2 years for the 76ers, but after I won the playoffs, it asked me, do you want to get traded? I was like, yeah. So I left.
What?
It showed me every team in the league, and I just went to them. So I went to Warriors.
I don't know if that's any good.
Well, you've had the stick before.
Mm-hmm, I have. What comes with it?
Fries, salad, and a roll.
All right, yeah, give me that then.
And it's not that much. It's
no, it's not.
$8?
Yeah, all right, give me that. Well done. Bless.
Bless.
First of all,
can I go on my way?
Yeah, you're going to the drive thru, they're not going to be able to see your ass.
Yeah, I know, but these people are going to see me walk out like that. They're going to be like, I want a one.
Tell them, I'm a pony. I'm a pony.
Did you hear my name?
Huh?
Did you hear my name?
Yeah, I heard that.
Oh my God.
Kill yourself.
It's funny how they update stuff on NBA shoes.
Say that again?
It's funny how they update on it. It updates stuff on NBA Live. They just add more shoes and change the gameplay. I want some more headbands and shit.
Well, how is that a bad thing, bro?
Nah, I just want some more headbands.
I can't hear you.
Headbands.
Why does it have to be headbands though? Like,
all you're
doing is matching your team one.
You say I don't match my team when I play.
Dead. Why wouldn't you match?
Like, I have the black on. I have all the black shit on. Then the next day I probably have like a red headband.
Wait. You mean to tell me when I go... No, that can't be right. That can't be right.
In any sport, coaches... pitchers that lose a lot of
games. Damn, I have 34. I have 34,000 SP right now, bruh.
Gave head coach Brett Brown, I had to change my fucking shot. After two straight wide open.
Who'd you change it to?
Clay Thompson.
While there's no fault of his own, he took a job with the Sixers.
I don't even know what shot I have.
Of being a team that wanted to win now.
But you got Jerry West.
To be a team that wanted to stockpile draft.
Oh no, let me see.
Basically intervened and had the team hire Jerry.
Look, I have a release that's fast.
Also was looking to hire former
Clompton coach Clompson. Thompson's isn't fast.
Together with the organization.
But it goes
don't
in.
Be surprised.
But it goes in. On the bench next to I thought it was a broke shot.
In some role as an offensive
that's what you know I had.
If that don't work, the head coach in another year or two.
Alright, I'm just scoring small four.
I'm a shooter three.
I'm a shooter three too.
Alright. Now I got Monte Ellis. What the hell? When did I change when did I change to Monte?
When mine started going in, he was like, what's this shot? I was like, Monte. He's like, oh, let me try that shot.
Did I? Shit, I don't even remember.
Yeah. It was me, you, and Haha. We was playing on the Jordan Terminal.
Trying to find a good jumper.
No, so funny.
I used to have Thompson's, but it wasn't, like, going in. What happened?
I said, you should use Paul George shot. Panic in this game.
Paul George?
Yeah. But I use Victor Oladipo.
Damn, in order to get Paul George, oh no, that's Gasol, duh. Man, I'm tripping.
Great inside squad. I don't even upgrade that shit.
Alright, I'm gonna try Paul George's and let's see how we do. If I do bad, this is Raw's fault, y'all. He told me to put this jump shot on.
I just said try it.
I can't try it unless I actually get in a game. There's no practice mode.
He made it last 17. It'll be. Oh, I hope it's just like that press. Remember NBA? Where, like, up on the court and everything? Wait a minute. Let me unplug it.
All right, y'all. I'm trying this. New jump shot.
Does it sound better now?
Yeah, way better. Yeah, you was talking. It was going. I was like, wait, what?
Like afterwards, because everybody else was talking like robots, so I had to scream and cut it off to fix it.
Alright, y'all, this is a jump shot that your boy Raw told me to try, so if it's a bad game, this is his fault. This does not fall on me.
Hey, I'm just like Dale on 2K, bro. I'm gonna fuck around and try every shot.
Alright, here we go. Let's see how it come out. Yo, see, look, my sleeve didn't go to the Lakers color. It went white.
The hell? Is Kobe Bryant's white?
No, it's purple.
Kobe Bryant's is white. I see the 24 is white.
Oh, I made it. But how's white the team color?
I guess Roy Hibbert's wearing white. You're wearing white. Kobe's wearing white. Now watch out be in a away game and then it'll be like purple.
We have no white in our uniform other than the numbers. Like everything is purple and gold. Now here's the funny part. You see my leg sleeve? I picked team colors and it's gold.
The hell, why is your stream doing that? Let me refresh this shit.
What's it doing?
It was all pixelated for me.
Mm.
I refresh it and it is. Let me look at it through my play. Through YouTube.
It's not pixelated on my side.
Damn. I gotta start all over on my mix.
You have to start all over on your mix. Why?
Because I changed teams.
Oh, that's right. You did, huh?
Yeah.
But you can still keep
it. I didn't want to be with...
Go ahead.
I don't know.
You can still stay with your team, though, because, like, just basically you're progressing. Right? Ain't that what that means?
I can probably get some raw footage from the, at least I got somebody to pass it to, bro. Because the only person I can pass it to on, 76ers was, Noel and freaking Christmas. The only two people I can pass it to.
Now you got Westbrook, Durant, Ibaka, Cantor, Waiters.
There's only one thing that you fucked up on. I'm on the Warriors.
Oh, I thought you said you were on OKC. No, you got Thompson, Curry, fucking, what is his name? Bogut?
Yeah. Wait, Bogut's gone.
Where did he go?
Whatever dark skin small forward that they have, he's gone.
Well, I don't know who that is. Was it Ezekiel or whatever the fuck his name was?
No. I think it was some. It was that dark. It was that one dark skin on their team that can shoot threes. I think.
Oh, Barnes? Harrison Barnes?
Because I know Barnes. No, it wasn't Harrison Barnes.
Draymond Green?
Dark skin. Yeah, it was him.
They traded him for you?
Yes.
Wow, what a bust. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding.
I'm just kidding, bro.
You fucking way better than Draymond. That's why they made that trade.
I feel sorry for the late EP and getting no minutes.
Who is it?
Flag EP ain't getting no minutes.
I know. What's up with that?
Yeah, your stream is actually pixelated for real. I'm looking on YouTube. I thought it was just on my PlayStation. I said it's a high quality too.
Is it?
Yeah.
What the hell?
Tell Drake. Is it pixelated?
Drake, is the stream pixelated for you? If it is, I don't know what the hell that means.
Oh wait, Drake said bot.
Oh, I think he's watching a game, isn't he? Oh my god, dude, this shot is wet. You see how he ain't missed a shot yet? I knew I should have picked that shot.
As you know, I'm gonna look at everybody on NBA Live that got a good shooter rating. I'm gonna take their shot.
Then you should take Kevin Durant's. Or Steph Curry, because they got a good shooting rating, don't they?
89, 88, 98. I'm a 92 on the mid-range. 93.
It doesn't look pixelated on my side, bro. Did you refresh?
I'm going to refresh it again. Take your time.
Let me refresh. Hold on. My shit says HD, bro. Maybe your connection slowed down.
I said I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna refresh the whole entire thing. Yes, I fixed that for me, but fuck it. I'm playing live stream my own anyway.
Oh, you gonna continue your playoff series?
I've been one.
Oh, you guys won the finals?
Yes. Sweet. 4-0.
You won with the fucking 76ers.
Yes, basically I did not pass the ball at all and just took the...
Dead.
I was dropping 58 every game.
You fucking bog.
Bro, it was the only way that we won in the season and in the playoffs. Now I gotta go and say I have somebody to pass it to.
Yeah, you do. But I'm on the Lakers. I really don't have anybody to. I really don't have anybody to pass it to.
Yeah, Kobe Bryant. Well, shit, you have Kobe Bryant for this year.
Yeah, but it ain't Kobe of like you know yesteryear.
Mm-hmm. Dude, watch NBA Live. Be like NBA Live, Rising Star Online. The 2K be like, oh, they are gonna make it that. All right, we're gonna change. Freaking.
Bro, I'm hearing next year that NBA Live is gonna do a new mode to where you can use your created player. Hold on, bro. I don't care what you get. Dr. Pepper.
You gotta figure that out.
Orange Bang. Alright, what'd you say, bro? I'm sorry, I had to pause the game.
I'll change what you were saying. You said NBA Live is going to have a mode where you can use your creative player.
NBA Live is going to have a mode where your team, like your my team, is included with your my player that you created. I was reading that on Twitter the other day. I was like, oh my God.
The cheese on my team. I mean, also the
cheese. Could you imagine that? Your card.
I'll be, no, wait a minute. What if they, like, make it where it continues off? Like, you were 89 here, and then you go to the new NBA Live, and you're 89 there.
That'd be crazy.
Kind of messed up in a way, because you already got your stats all buffed up.
Right. Well, I mean, even if that, I mean, the game is fun.
Well, you can at least start off as, like, 70 overall or 75.
I don't know what they're going to put us at, but, yeah, I was reading that, bro. I was like, oh, wow. Could you imagine that? You're my player on your my team?
Bruh, they'd be like, you win every fucking challenge. Just get your my player. Bitch.
That's all you really have to do, right, is get your my player up.
Bruh, when you see the Thunder, man, I'm getting so fucking hyped.
I got to watch that stream, bro, so I can go look at it. I got to see your reactions in that.
Most views. Did you have any Cavaliers? I had a lot of rage moments in the freaking Celtics game, bro.
That's what I need to see, bro. I need to, Olenek?
Yes. Bro, he was shooting threes. He was dunking on my teammates. We even lost the game to the niggas.
Bro, Olenek ain't no joke, dude.
I was like, some people say he's the next Dirk Nowitzki. I was like, this is that bullshit. Wait a minute. But look, no. It was so fucked up, though, that I had to start over stream because of him. I dunked on him, made him fall, and then I saved it on PlayStation, and then it was like, every time I got to the free throw line, it would not let me, like, it would move for a second and stop, so I had to cut off the stream and start it over. I was so pissed.
Wait, you saved a dunk? Oh, no, you went to the PlayStation. Okay, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
Well, you know what I do now, right? When I want to save a dunk, I put on my Elgato, and then I go to the replay, because, you know, at the end of the game, you get the top plays, and then I save it on my Elgato, so it looks fucking crystal clear, dude.
My Elgato's shitty, though.
Oh, okay. Hey, can you check the stream one more time, bro, to see if it's pixelated? Because if you're getting it pixelated, they're going to get it pixelated, and I just want to make sure.
Refresh. On YouTube. Oh, wait a minute. It's going back and forth. I think it's my shit.
Because it looks clean on mine.
Well, of course it's going to look clean on yours.
Oh, yeah. Right? I'm the one streaming it. Never mind. Stupid.
Wait a minute. I'll be right back.
Oh, and one. Oh! They didn't give me the and one, but I still made a nice, sexy layup. So sexy, I wanted to get myself on that. Get that. Oh, my God. That didn't work. I guess I got to get my layup. I mean, my block just a little higher. But I'm not going to be able to do it till the season's over. So, yeah. Yes, Ben? Okay. I didn't even realize the score. I better pay attention. Oh, no steal? What? Alright, hit me on the cut, Clarkson. Hit me on the cut, Clarkson. Hit me on the cut, Clarkson. I got you. My guy just has too much elevation to be just standing there shooting threes. I gotta go check this stream out later with Raw Sandlot and his rage moments. If y'all ever want to see the funniest raging moments ever, go look at Raw Sandlot's YouTube channel. That dude is ridiculous with his rage. Oh, again on the cut? And one. No? No foul on that either? I was just promoting your rage, bro.
Oh.
I was saying, if y'all want to see some of the most funniest, ragest person you've ever ran with, it's Raw Sandlot. So check out his YouTube channel.
Watch the playoff series. This playoff series.
Oh, I see you, Hibbert. That's a dunk. Hibbert, what are you doing? I didn't even call for it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Really?
I forgot, was that the first game I played in the playoffs? What was that, the semi?
Bro, tell me why I hit Hibbert on the cut where he could dunk it, and he throws it back out to me like, bruh, what are you doing? Oh, alley-oop! Oh, shit, I did a different one! You know how he always does the two-handed one?
Yeah, bro. I did this one-handed one.
Yeah, my boy cocked that shit all the way back. One-handed. I ain't never seen that. It's always two-handed. Maybe it depends who throws it. I don't know. Motherfucker. Bradley Beal just hit a three right in my face. Like, literally right in my face.
Yeah, folks, it was the first playoff game. Dang, all my playoff games was like an hour long because I did all the hour, like all the games in one day.
So you streamed all the playoffs or each round?
I streamed each round for a day.
Bitch, get that out of here.
Rising Star 3 drafted to the Warriors. I remember when I streamed for like 3 hours. 88 views for that shit. And then I only streamed 1 hour, and then I was playing against the Cleveland Cavaliers. And boy, people was watching. I was freaking fooling. But it's like, it's so funny how you beat them at home, but when they get to the road, they be like, shit, alright, time to buff up the difficulty type shit.
Right? Did you see that epic challenge I had yesterday?
Talking about on 2K?
No, on live. I was down by 17 going into the third quarter. And I shut the Grizzlies down to 2 points.
No, bro. I like it how the fact they be up by like 15.
And you can actually come back.
5 points. And then you keep on doing the pitch me great and just scoring and scoring and scoring. And then when they get to the, like, fourth quarter, like, 2 minutes, it's like freaking they up by 10. And you just come back. And then you just win the game. You're like, yeah, bitch, we came back and won that hoe.
Well, because unlike 2K, you can actually come back on this game. And you come back legit, too. What the fuck are you doing, Mickey? Give me that.
Instead of playing that pro-am shit where you're like, all right, bro, let me just make a three from half court and one, bitch.
Right?
I see y'all. Wait, is that the old ones? Cause y'all, them shorts look a little bit too long.
The old ones? What do you mean?
Like the jerseys.
Yeah, these are the 1967 ones.
Let me go see what shot images today.
You know what was crazy is that matchup yesterday, bro. Like, I'm telling you, these guys were not missing. They were shooting 71% until halftime was over, right? In the third quarter, they went 1 of 18. I only allowed 2 points, bro.
What you can do challenges against their friends on Rising Star. And get the most rebounds in the season and all that.
You could, or you said you want to?
I want to. Like, I wish I could do that.
Yo, I have not missed a three with this Paul George shot. Could you have possibly stumbled onto something?
Oh, shit. Alright, let's see. I want to look at the Lakers roster. It's 2016 in my season. I was just seeing if Kobe's still on the team.
I thought he was supposed to retire.
Not anybody alive.
He said, fuck it. Maybe they got some good players on there now. Who's on their roster?
Same people.
So you mean to tell me I'm not taking over after this year? Kobe's still going to be there? Well, I mean, I took over anyway, so it don't matter. I'm still the star.
I hope NBA Live ain't one of the type of games where you keep on playing and then, like, it crashes, like, when you get to 2017.
I doubt it.
I hope they ain't no somewhere about.
There ain't no what now?
I hope they ain't no other Rising Star game that, like, pop up in the later season. Like, bro, my stamina is 82. That's it out right now. 85 stamina.
That's off.
Yeah, get my some physical is like freaking 87.
Ah, shit, I stepped out. I knew it. Fuck. I did not mean to do that.
I'm just wondering, like, do you have to have a 90? I have a 93 and a 90 off dribble and a 90.
I have a 94. I have a 94-3.
I have a 94 contested shot, but I'm just wondering, like,
Clarkson, where the fuck are you throwing that ball? I'm nowhere near there. Wow, Clarkson.
Alright, let's see what shot. I want to test out a different shot. Alright, since you're rocking Paul George, I gotta rock something else.
You know who supposedly has a good shot on here?
Who?
Damian Lillard. Have you tried his?
Of course. Everybody. I bet Irving got a good shot since he was on the cover, too.
He probably do. I'm going to stay with this Paul George for a minute, see what it do.
Until, like, they be like, all right, that's your limit. That's too much.
Right? I seriously think 2K be doing that, like, that shot's too good. Let's buffer it. Let's, you know, take it down.
Let me try Kobe's shot.
Oh, I wouldn't even have tried Kobe's shot. It's a good pick. Ooh, Clarkson.
I'm just saying, I wonder if, like, the suck up is real. If I would have tried LeBron's shot, watch again. 98-0.
You become automatic.
Was you using Ray Allen's before on here?
Yeah, it's default. The Ray Allen shot is the default shot of the game.
How much does that cost to get KD? Paul Pierce is at 80. Oh, that's clutch shot. Okay. Kevin. Oh, I can track it. But I got Kobe, so yeah.
Oh! Get up! You have to see that one, Raw. You have to see that one. Get the fuck out my way, Gortat. And this wasn't what, this wasn't no running start, bro. This was just, wow.
My game is against the Nuggets.
The Nuggets? That should be an easy win.
I'm watching all your shit pop up on the news.
Oh, on the feed?
Yeah.
What does it say?
Hey, Gloon won the game against the Denver Nuggets. Rising Star earned one RP point.
What the fuck? I didn't win only one RP point. I got like 360 or something like that. Oh, wide open money. Oh, missed! Oh, the shot's jinxed. Raw jinxed it. All alone three-pointer, bro, and I missed it. Like, all alone. When I say all alone, like...
I think on this game, to be... You have to have a 97.
Right? I gotta have the KD.
Nah, but I think A-plus is a 61 on this game, to be the truth. I think like 51 is like a B.
Oh, thank you, James. Thank you, sir. Thank you. And that was with no running start, bro. All
right.
Oh, my God. This free throw is going to kill me. It really is. Like, I cannot make a free throw.
This is your stream, and I might as well start up mine. Are you on today?
Nick, yes, I am, sir. How'd you know?
I was just asking.
Yes, I am, sir.
Okay, episode 3.
Does everybody go back to school tomorrow?
Nah, my brothers go back to school next Tuesday.
Yo, what's up with the double team, guys? Why are you double teaming? You're leaving everybody open. What the fuck? Block that shit. That's off. Let's go. Let's go. Ooh, I got the rebound. Let's roll. Let's roll. Ankles. And one.
NBA Live. All right. NBA Live 16.
Fuck that, dude. If they're going to be standing in the paint, I'm going to run over them. They shouldn't be there when number 77 is coming through.
All right. What's number 77 in 2K, or you just change your number?
Say that again?
Was you number 77 in 2K?
I sure was. Okay. Yep, go look at the body mixtape. You'll see that number 77 on there.
And yeah, I'm drafted to the Warriors, and we beat there when I was a 76er. We won the championship, and I got the MVP. Yeah, going down in history.
So Raw is giving y'all the update on his team. He went to the Warriors after winning the title in Philadelphia. He was the MVP. Bitch, why is my guy jumping?
Got a whole bunch of old school home jerseys.
Why was my bruh, why the fuck does he jump? Like, if I'm trying to put my hands up, I don't get that.
First game as a Warrior. Oh my God.
So this is your official first game as a Warrior. Like,
yeah.
Wow. Yes. All right. Now, for those of you who don't know, my character, I have not put any points on him. The way he is the way he is. I'm not putting a point on him until the season's over. And one.
But for my, do it every month. Like, When I get through playing in October and November, I spend 1 point on the first game.
Don't you think mine's a little better? Because, like, I'm not upgrading him at all. Don't I get some props on that?
You get a lot of props, but me, I'm just... I gotta be fed.
Dead.
Alright, so the Warriors, they get the... I mean, they can hit the ball first.
I was about to say...
Alright. So we set off.
So what, they put you as power forward, or where'd they put you?
I'm an SF.
So Draymond, so who else got traded? Because there's no way they just traded Green and you straight up.
That, yeah, that was got traded.
Who else?
That was just Draymond Green. That was it.
Oh, straight up trade?
Yes, straight up. Oh,
you got robbed. You were worth more than Draymond Green. They had to have thrown in like. Fucking Harrison Barnes and you. I mean, Harrison Barnes and Green for you.
Curry, and like, three ball, first game. Oh, he misses a three. He's wide open. Oh, nope. Our season is fucked.
You know
I get the ball. Ugh, going in. Score. All right, so it's 2-2 in the game.
I thought you said he missed.
No, because I got the ball back and made them miss.
Oh! John Wall just flushed it. Slide.
Let's go. Hey, Curry, pass it to me. Back to Curry. Curry, inside. Oh, let's go, Curry. Woo.
Ah!
It's the Splash Bros. We the Splash Bros trio.
Bruh, every time I try to fucking do that step back, I fail at it. I gotta figure out how to get it to where it's perfect.
Oh, Nelson. Oh, I see Curry. Ah. Oh.
What up, No Norris? No Norris. Noe. No. Noe. No.
Whoa, this guy look like Jeremy Lin a little bit.
N-O-E, what's up? I don't know how to pronounce if that's Noe or no, and I don't want to butcher your name.
All right, Craig gives me the ball. I'm running. Oh, wait. Pass Thompson. Oh, Klay Thompson. Three ball. Wait.
What shot did you end up rocking?
Kobe.
You put on Kobe shot?
Yeah, but I've been passing the ball around.
I average, yeah, I think.
I have teammates that can pass the ball, too.
I think I average 9 assists, I think, a game. I'm not sure.
After the Warriors, I'm going to the Mavericks.
Stop fucking club hopping.
What?
You have to be loyal, bro. You have to be loyal, bro. At one point, you have to be loyal. Where are they going to retire your jersey? In 9 different places?
It's an all-around basketball player, literally.
The only player in the league to play for every team.
I forgot. Did I ask you, is your voice shared?
Is my voice shared? Yeah, it's always shared, bro.
Okay.
Motherfuck you! Ugh. Make my grade go down every time they score on that bullshit.
Nah, I hate when they be. Oh, come on, bro. Take that. Oh, let's go. Is this game too real? I haven't even started scoring yet.
It's all passing or what?
I'm passing right now. Because we're going against the freaking Nuggets. They ain't no really competition.
Not really. But wait till you go against, like, Cleveland and the War.
Oh, I don't even see Cleveland that much. I'm on the West.
Oh, that's right. Oh, but you are going to see the Thunder.
Oh.
You gonna see
nothing.
You gonna see them 4 times.
The only people that gets on my nerves is Piston, and it's like Reggie Jackson.
Nah, you know who pisses me off? Have you played against the Bucks? Well, of course you played against the Bucks, but dude, what's
Draymond
his name?
Green, I dunked on him 8 times.
He's already you already playing against him?
I said I dunked on him 8 times when I was on the 70.
And one. Oh my God! What the? That wasn't a foul? I literally got WWE body drop, bro. Like, if they threw me into the ropes and I got body... Look at it. Look. Oh, my... Look at this shit. What the... How is this not a foul? Look at this, guys. Look at this shit. Look at... Oh, my... He could be broken in half. Oh, look at this.
Oh,
what
God.
The...
Oh, my... I missed a reverse layup. Oh, this is bull.
Bro, I literally got back body... Look at this shit. Look. How is that not a foul?
All right.
Wow. I thought they were going to drop.
Oh, I thought off double shot with Kobe.
I thought they was going to drop the leg drop on me, bruh. And fucking rip a t-shirt. Like, fuck.
Hey, that's a Curry anime, so I'm looking at you. Remember when he fell on his head?
Yeah. Oh, you just saw it?
Yeah.
That wasn't a foul, though?
Go! Kobe shot for three.
Money?
Yep. I don't even with it.
No, hell no.
Why? But
you always try to get me when I'm playing so you know that I won't even ask questions. Not zucchini. No, I'm not stupid enough to fucking just bite into that.
Zucchini is good.
Hell no. Zucchini is nasty.
And it's good for you. Not like this.
But.
Alright.
Dead. Dead. Dead.
Thank you. Alright.
I can't believe I just got body dropped like that, bro, and they didn't call anything.
Wide open three with the Kobe shot. Wait a minute.
I'm giving you my drink.
The Kobe shot is wet?
I missed two shots, but I made the other two.
While
the Paul on the last shot.
The Paul George one is now broke. I haven't made a shot since the last. I should have stuck with my fucking Klay Thompson.
Kobe? Oh, Kobe! Another three with Kobe, bro.
Uh-oh. Is that the shot?
It's a three-point shot. I missed mid-range, a little bit of mid-range.
Oh, ankles! But... Let's go! All
right.
Yeah, see, bro, there's something wrong with this shot. You know how I know? Because I only have 37 points with this shot. I normally get about 40 or 50. Oh, my God. I'm in his face, and he hits it.
Bro, when you go to Golden State, there's a lot of blocking involved. Literally.
Well, of course. You actually have people that can block. Thank you.
I missed a three, but he contested me.
All right. See, all of this was $30.
One sandwich would have been $14.
Oh my God.
You would have spent
Bro, like Kobe shot is a shot to make threes with.
Would have spent 45. So he can hit threes? That shot is money?
Yeah, because I'm making them. Yes. And plus, I don't really shoot. I've been in there shooting three.
Oh, let's go.
But, like, I haven't got it, like, completely, like, beginning at in the circle, but barely. But I'm making it in people's faces.
See, I only got 39 points, bro. There's something wrong with that shot.
I got an 81 teammate grade.
Mine's 100. My free throw's an 85. However, I got an 86. Does that mean perfect release? Does that mean perfect release?
What you mean perfect release? Like, you got it at 61?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's like perfect release. Like, 51 is like a B+.
I wish it would tell you perfect or, like, 100. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
Hell no. Nah. Hell no. Nah. I'm right there.
Bro, I'm making a shit ton of threes with...
That's game. Get off my court. Get out. Get out, Ski. Vamos!
We're beating the Nuggets 14 to 40. This is very bad.
There you go, baby. The salad. You're the one eating salads and stuff.
Ah!
You take it for lunch tomorrow.
What the hell?
You take it for lunch tomorrow. I don't want to tell you.
But it's good for you.
Oh shit, that's my boss. Hold on, y'all.
Alright.
Hello. Hey, Chris, how you doing? Oh, I wish I do. Oh, definitely. I think it's just one of those where I just need to, like, let my medicine take effect. Okay, sounds good. All right, Chris. All right, bye. Just making sure I'm okay. that he has Jose, so we're good.
Oh, that's what you think.
Yeah, exactly. Exactly what I was gonna say. You think. You thought. You thought. Yo, what's up? I can't.
Bro, Kobe is the shot.
Kamel Taylor. Yo, what's up, Mr. Taylor? I hope I pronounced your name right. I hope it's not Tamil. I'm gonna call you TT. So I don't butcher your name. TT! What's up, TT? Why I got onion rings though? Ugh.
Pass up, pass up open three opportunity. He was in front of the face.
Gross. Why you no like? Why you no eat? Why you no eat your onion rings? I no punk bitch.
Yeah, Kobe's not a mid-range shot at all.
So it's only a three-pointer?
Yeah. I made it.
All right, what's up, Mel? All right, see? We changing it. We changing. Oh, what up, Thugger? Okay. I'm going to call you Thugger, bruh. Shit. Why I gotta call you Mel or TT or anything? I just call you Mel. What's up, Mel? All right, so we saving up them points. We about to get into the playoffs. My team is just rocking.
So how's your Eastern West game?
But of course, when you have, you know, the GOAT on your team, you're always gonna have a good record. What happened, Raw?
How's your East and West game?
Oh, we won. All right, so I think.
Yeah, I'm changing Kobe's shot up.
We got one against the Jazz, one against the Heat. Oh, shit, I'm way off, y'all. We still got like, that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We got 9 games left. But the beautiful part is I get the Flippers back to back. That means I get to dunk on fucking Blake Griffin, the ginger with no soul. What the fuck were you doing?
Can I use your other straw?
Yes. Yes.
Wait a minute.
Thank you.
You're welcome. All right, so we got the Jazz next. And for those of you who don't know, who are new to the stream, I don't add any points to my player. As you can see, we're going the whole year, including the playoffs, just saving up SP. And then once this year is over, I will add all the points. So right now, as you can see, he's stacked up to 37,000 SP. I can upgrade damn near anything I want. But we're waiting to the end of the year, so he's probably going to have a 99-3 by the time I'm done with him. So, let's get to it. Utah Jazz, we coming through. I know this is going to be a hard matchup, though, because I know they got fucking Gordon Hayward. They got... hey, do they got Al Jefferson, or is he on a different team?
Huh?
Jazz, they got Al Jefferson, right?
I...
No. They got Gobert, Favors, Hayward, Burks, and Burke. Burks and...
Oh!
Oh, look how tender this meat is, though.
My application crashed, and I had to go back in there. Oh, my God.
Tender meat! Tender meat!
Here we go, my application crashed.
Your application crashed? What happened?
I don't know. That irritated me. All right, let's try Kevin Durant.
Are you running Pro-Am tonight, bro? What time?
Just whenever.
Are we practicing or what?
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm talking to my teammate. Relax.
Oh.
Oh, my dude look dope now. Look at that. He, yeah. He actually got colors that match. Now look at him, Raw. Now look at all the accessories. They match.
I see.
Oh, we are, huh? Come on, Kobe. He's still the Mamba on my team, y'all. I don't know about your team, but in here on my team, he play like the Mamba. But if I'm not in the game, he doesn't play like the Mamba. See, he needs the real Mamba. You know, because you can't be Mamba unless you're Mexican, so Mamba.
I won the playoffs with the 76ers, so we're on the Warriors now.
I have no idea.
The
Nuggets. I have no idea what I'm saying.
I feel like we're in the Pride jerseys, but nah, we're going to wear the home.
Oh, let's go. And I double stepped. I two-stepped with a little twist. I need to shut this dude down.
Hey, on LeBron animation on NBA Live. The freedom to travel.
Right, exactly. I only took 20 steps. LeBron traveled.
LeBron's the type.
Oh, shit, I forgot to change my jump shot, bro. Man, because this Paul George is not money.
I changed it to Kevin Durant. I had to start my stream because the application error.
Kobe, right, see, he's the Mamba when he's on my team. He still plays like Kobe when he's on my team. But put him, all if right, I'm not on the Lakers, he don't play like that.
Got the ball. Let's go.
Hey, I'm just curious. Did I take away Nick Young's minutes? Because, like, he has no minutes.
You did.
Get that shit out of here.
Right? So they miss.
Watch your ankles, Hayward.
So we're just gonna do our thing and just drive it.
Oh, you just gonna let that go, Clarkson? Fine, I'll do this. I'm lying, dude. This Paul George. This Paul George is money. I'm lying. It's money. From 3-point range. I don't know from mid range. It don't work.
I don't know. I'm trying out Durant's right now.
Durant hits like all day on me, so it should be a good shot. Oh, go Kobe. Go Kobe. No, Kobe. Wait, let me get there first.
All right.
Well, we'll take it. All right, we up 12 to 3. Yo, Mel, I'll be there, bro. Just send me the invite. Am I bringing my point guard or my center? Or like we run in the scrimmage for the Pro-Am?
Oh.
Soft, huh?
Are y'all talking about Pro-Am on Live or Pro-Am on 2K?
2K.
Who's all joining? You thought...
We signed up for the tournament, whatever that is.
I hate... Threes when you got a 91.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Who are you throwing that to? That damn sure wasn't me.
Oh no. All right, inbound Stephen Curry.
So I'm about to get bodied. Or not. No foul?
Ooh,
fine. 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 I'll do that then. Not going to give me my foul? Then I'll make a three.
All right. Let's see.
Oh, good rebound, Kobe. Look at Kobe getting up.
Oh, he missed a shot. Let's go. Curry, you can pull up. Three. Oh, my God.
Oh, Hibbert with the readjust. I love it, Hibby. Hibby right, go for the Hibby rap.
Three.
Whatever that meant.
Foul, Jameer Nelson.
Get him. Hey, just knocked me down. Where are you going?
Alright.
Maybe you should cry like, what's his name?
I'm gonna cry like LeBron and maybe they'll give me a foul.
At the three.
Practice? We're talking about practice, y'all. Not a game, but practice.
Which is very funny.
I got you, Mel.
Alright.
How practice gonna make my teammates better?
Alright. Jason, do you... Oh, my God.
Wait, who do you want me to guard?
Yeah, they were switching me, too.
Oh, we out. Go, Kobe. Show them you still got it, Kobe. Kobe! You had the lane. What the fuck?
Wide open there. Wide open, let's go.
Did I knock homeboy out with the ball? What the hell was that? I gotta see that again. What happened? Like, did I knock him out? All right, let me see. Hold on. So I get the ball. And I throw... Oh, it hit him in back of the boing. Look at his eyes. He's like, is that a ball? Is it the ball? I'm dead.
Durant shot is broke, bro. I can't even do that. Durant shot is broke.
It's broke?
Yes, I missed like three wide open threes.
Wow. I can't believe this guy's face, dude. That's off. Aww. Dante Exum. Remember he was a big deal in 2K15? He didn't even get mentioned in 2K16.
He didn't get mentioned at all in the league.
Ooh! And one, right? No? No foul? Fuck you, refs. I'm gonna cry. I didn't get a foul. Call me LeBron. Ooh, you lucky you didn't dribble that in front of me, bro. I would have ripped the fuck out of that. I dare you to throw it. That's off. All right, let's go.
I know who shot the rock now. I'm gonna try Carmelo Anthony.
Carmelo, I heard his shot is really broken on this game. I'm not just saying that either.
Okay.
Oh! Get up! Get up! Look at it! That's how we do it.
What about JJ Redick?
What up, Bearded? What's going on with you? What? You talk about practice. You can't hit a game? All right, hold up. You can hit a game now.
I'm trying to monitor.
You should be able to hit the game now. That's off. That's off. Oh, come on, you sack of shit. I hate when Sacre's in the game. Dude does not play defense. Who's small forward? Oh, Meta. Okay, no wonder what. Oops. Alright, hold on, y'all. Hold on, hold on. As soon as I have a second, I'll turn the game volume up so y'all can hear the game. What the f... Sacre! Thank you. Make me play defense. Alright. I'm gonna turn it up so y'all can hear it. Just give me a second. Bear with me.
Andrew.
Yo, your voice is being shared, right? Raw.
I was looking at the roster.
Alright, so y'all. Oh, wait. No, no, no. Wait. That's not why y'all can't hear it. God dang it. Oh, show the body. Please show the body. Show the body. Okay, show me hitting the three then. Bang. Oh, here's the body. Gotta be. No, that's not. That's one of them, but not the one. All right, hold up, y'all.
Game over.
Did they put me on the bench? Yep, they sure the fuck did. Alright, hold up. Let me fix these settings so y'all can hear the game. See, I turned this down because... Alright. Y'all should be able to hear it now.
Crowd taken out of it in that first period. Very lackluster start.
Alright.
No energy and enthusiasm by the crowd because
I'm on the bench because Byron's an idiot and he likes to bench me a lot.
We have a couple of substitutes.
Wow. I have no idea. What's up, Joey? Joey Hernandez. I like that last name though. You can't go wrong with Hernandez.
There's nothing to be ashamed with on that possession. That was a well defended, well protested.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Get body. What? Oh, no, no, no. You think you're going to do that to me? You think you're going to get away with that? No, 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 sir. That is not going to happen. Stay in that paint. Okay, well. Someone getting bodied again. Trust me, y'all. I catch more than one body a game, so don't worry. Someone's... I'm putting my nuts in somebody's face. Don't y'all worry about that. Come on, Kobe. Come over here, Kobe. There it is. Money. Kobe! Oh, Kobe! Oh, wait. I forgot right now. He's Obi. Come on, Obi. Good block, baby.
He is persistent and consistent in the season to work on things that help him and his team. And this is why I want this last year to be a great year for him.
I dare you throw it to Hayward. I'm going to swat the shit out of that if he's... Go ahead.
Hibbert for rebound. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season.
Mickey's Monkey.
Alright. Let's go against the Nuggets and beat them.
Against the who? Shit, that screen though! My bad. That's my bad. I got screened out. The screens on this game are real.
I know. I feel like I can't run out.
Oh, no. Let's go. All right, cool. You're welcome, Bearded. I'm glad you can hear it, man. It's important to make sure y'all can hear all this bullshit.
All right, I got Kawhi.
Shout out to Bearded. Shout out to Joey Hernandez. Shout out to Mel. Shout out to James. Shout out to Raw. Shout out to everybody supporting. Much love, y'all. Appreciate it.
Everybody got love.
Everybody gets love. What? That's off. That's off. Let's go. God, bro, if Mickey steals my fucking rebound one more again. What the? Why, bro, tell me why fucking... Bro, tell me why Jordan Clarkson just pulled up from half court and decided to launch it.
I know.
Right, I'm going to run this play that they're designing for me. Give me a screen. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. You don't leave me open. You can leave me open. Why can't I hit open threes? Oh my god, really? Okay, y'all pissing me off now. Y'all pissing me. Someone getting bodied. When I get mad, someone gets bodied. It's just that simple. Let's go.
Oh, let's go. What the? Wow.
Whoa, dude, just slap my hand away. All right, motherfucker, you want to be slapping? I'm going to show you how to slap, bitch. I'm right there. I'm standing right in the dude's face, and he just bust it? Okay. 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 All right, bitch. Anything you can do, I can do better. Yes, I can. Yes, I can. Think that you gonna be fucking just busting threes in front of me?
And it is definitely a mid-range shot.
What is?
Why?
But is it a three-point shot? What? That's some bull.
I'm trying to figure out a shot that can do both.
Right now, the only one I know that can do it right now is Monte Ellis, really.
Let's go. Let's go. All
right. Whoa. I didn't know it was there.
All right, bring that. Let's go. Take advantage. Pull up 62%. Let's go for the
lead. Bro, what do you have your shot off the dribble at?
90.
Oh, no wonder why, bitch. Mine's like at a... Hey, mine's like at a 70, I think.
Why did he gotta be making them off the three, like, off the dribble shots?
I know, I need to get my... Well, once the season's over, he's gonna be a 99, so I ain't worried. Come on, Clarkson. Kobe!
Let's go.
I'm telling y'all, Kobe gets off on when I'm on the squad.
Alright. Dang it, he made that.
Okay. Kobe be putting in work. If anybody can figure out where the fuck Clarkson was trying to throw that ball, I would greatly appreciate it. Bro! Box him out! That's your job! Give me that ball. Give me that ball.
NBA Live, when you throw up a
half-court
shot,
it
always
goes in. Lies. I've made two of them.
I haven't made one yet.
What's your clutch at?
78.
That's why. Mine's at 88.
Lucky.
Thank you, James. Thank you, bro. I'm trying, man. I'm trying.
Oh. Come on.
I guess you're right. Raw, when I had on those 67 uniforms, I guess they just don't have a color to match. Because when I put these on, everything went right into match mode.
And that'll do it for the first half. The Lakers up by 19. We'll be right back with more Monday Night Basketball here on ESPN after the break.
Oh,
I have half my sandwich. All my fries.
Don't throw your fries out. I'll eat them.
Let's go.
Jonathan goes back to school next week, huh? Why is everybody going back next week? No. Everybody that I know goes back next week. Mm-hmm.
Yep.
See? He's sure he goes back tomorrow. Mm-hmm.
These are the guys getting fucked. I'd rather have Clay Thompson pass away
to get open. I'm gonna suck a pussy through her nostrils.
I need to find someone to
get rid of this. Welcome back again, everyone.
Better get him drunk first.
Los Angeles is in a great position right now, Jeff. Both ends of the floor, they were terrific.
Let's go!
Very good
basketball
at both ends. And really, if they continue to do what they're doing right now, they are going to get good, solid wins and have a chance to put together.
I need a raise. Give her a good fuck.
Because you can stop bitching.
Oh, let's go!
I just know it's a high.
Flight 77 coming through. What's the score?
We're down by 7. They have the ball, and of course, they fucked it up.
Are you surprised?
Fucking Packers.
It's our ball. It's our ball. He knocked it out of me.
This is not easy for them to go through with all the different
injuries. Ooh, Kobe. That's a dangerous pass, Kobe. But it's okay. I got you, Kobe. I got you, Kobe. Nah, get that shit out of here. What?
Hopefully this year,
bro, I couldn't have played better defense than that. How? Call me Indian, because I want to know how. Bitch. Right back at you.
That's a thing of beauty right there. The three-point shot, nothing but net.
Thank you.
Thank you for the steal.
That's off. Give me that. Look at, and I'm getting boards. Get your ass up, bro. Get up, bro. Get up so you can get bodied. Get up! And one. Oh.
Oh my god.
She's officially full.
I was in the corner, then I knocked it sideways for the three and made that shit. First free throw won't go. Oh god.
I will figure out the free throw system, folks. Just give me a minute.
Yeah, I'm getting Kobe shot.
Because
Kawhi went on the first and got it in the corner.
Burks against Bryant. Curls in. He's fouled by Bryant.
Oh, let's go. Three.
Now to check out the NBA scoreboard.
Let's go. Come on.
I thought the ball got it back.
Go. That's money. Let's go.
The finish at the rim with a nice dunk.
Come on, Kurt.
The balloon popped.
trying to get down low.
Looking to curl in. Slices through the oh my God, really? Okay, all right. We need to put this game away. I mean, we're up right now pretty good, but I don't want it that even that close. Oh, that's money. Kobe. Kobe! The open man shoots the ball. That's what they did right there. Good offense. Nope. They missed it. Puts it in. Up 2 points. Look, Dumbo, get your fucking ears off my court already, will you? Watch your ankles, Hayward. Oh, ankles! Oh, see, I need to get that off the dribble upgraded, but can't do it till after.
It really doesn't work on the dribble.
It doesn't?
Nah.
That's why you be doing that shit every time in the park, right?
It worked to a degree.
Oh, look at that pass. You better hit that. Let's go.
Into the front. I gotta give it to Andrew when he, like, appears on the court.
Fuck you, Hayward! Beautiful footwork right there to stay in bounds. Rise up
and knock in the
3-point.
Easy,
man.
Lost?
24
seconds left.
Huh? Oh, yeah, you guys lost. Okay. And one. And one.
What are you going to do? Los Angeles is 3-for-5
from the free throw line. We're still in draft. I told you the Vikings were going to win.
Let's go, another three.
The Vikings are gonna eliminate them from the playoffs too. Watch.
No. Don't say that. You're gonna jinx it again. Just.
Don't remember this. Substitutions. Utah. I'm putting my meat in your mouth. Entering the game for the Los Angeles. Oh my God! You're talking.
Go. You know better
than
to tell me stuff like that.
That's true. I should know better. There's the perfect pick. Go.
I think you like it.
Yeah, I like it a lot. Get the fuck out my way, bitches. Sweet finish right there. Both of y'all can get it. Nope. Nope, not this time.
Hey, this is the first time I've been at the line at the game.
Because you have a shooting team, bro.
I'm the only driver on the team.
That would be called a slasher, sir. Not a driver.
Well, I'm feeling like I'm in control when I shift gears.
And one. You feel like you're in control. Shooting 71% from the line tonight.
First free throw. You know she don't do that daily.
Entering the game for the Los Angeles Lakers, number 2, Brandon Bass.
Oh my God.
What happened?
To make threes in the game without like you going like hey. Utah by a score of 63-40.
Not this time, Hayward. Yo, y'all want to switch? You know when there's a screen you're supposed to rotate. Oh, give me that. Too much room. Too much room.
Go. I need 2,000 points. Damn. Please foul me.
Ooh, I should have stole that.
For three with one on the clock. That's
the rebound. I see you, Williams. Money. Let's go. This game is over. O-V-A. Over. It's a short shot, and he knocked it home. Still. Oh, why didn't I steal that? Okay, I'll steal it this way. There he goes. Tries the lob. Wow.
Oh my God. I'm not going to get to it. Nice move into the paint. All right, you win the game.
Why don't you sound satisfied?
Better get 2,000. Oh, yes, I got it!
By how much? I'm curious.
I got 93 teammate grade. Like I barely made it.
Wow.
What I rebounded at the end, I would never have it.
I got 100 right now. My teammate grade is 100. What's the highest SP you can get a game? Bullshit, because I got 2,700.
Man.
I think the highest you can get is 29, because that's like, I have never been able to get to 3,000. Damn, how many shots you gonna try? They have stood for
all the right things. I mean, to make sure this is like, I want one that has mid range and second three.
Well, I'm hearing Michael Beasley can do both. That's from my subscribers telling me that. And one. James, you tripping, bro. 5,000.
No, be funny. If I tried a Brandon Jennings shot. And
he hits the first free throw. You should try Andre Drummond shot.
Shut up. I try. Damn, William. Damn,
it's bro, why don't you try Kyrie's?
All right, dude.
No, you didn't.
I unlocked it and tried it. Are we going against the Timberwolves?
Did you try Damian Lillard's?
Nah.
Oh my God. Gregory for two. Puts it up. Gets it to go. He's the
league's top scorer this season. Bro, Paul George is the truth. Gets it up for two.
They're slipping right now. They're paying defense. How much teammate can you stop that? What it was to get this lead.
Paul George? Bang! Hey, they have just gotten steamrolled here tonight. This offensive execution. James over there freaking saying 5,000 is the max SP you could get. I should throw him off the stream for saying that.
Alright, so.
Oh, no! Gimme.
Wow. They're getting blown out here in the second half. They haven't played well. Alright. They keep creating. Down on the
oh, you better hit that meta. Meta! Okay, you better hit that. Let's go. Bang! Oh, that's right. He's on the Timberwolves again, huh? You can't
score, you can't win. And this team is one of the best offensive teams in basketball. It's going to be one time of those type of games again.
Let's go. Again? Back to back? Let's go!
Go.
It's a big reason for their lead. Oh, got him. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Carter with a three. Let's go.
James. 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 Really, James? I
bro, who is this bad man?
Oh, give me that. Ah, I can't dive. Hey, how do you dive on this game? Is it triangle?
Square.
Square? All right. For a short two-game homestand,
starting off against the Miami Heat. Oh my God, I'm sound off really bad. Is this?
No, 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 no. Hell, I'm right there. I'm right there. The Jazz with control on the rebound. Come on, Mickey. You got to step up, bro.
Type of plays in slow motion, only then do you realize
how graceful and athletic they are.
Who the hell is
Jackson? Pick and roll. Ow. Oh, and one. Let's go. With a chance to complete the three-point play. I love it when I see a guy concentrate through contact. He did, getting the ball in the... I'm dead, James. Really?
I just fucked up my team.
You must be balling, bro. You get a point system we don't even belong to. Oh, I got screened out. That's all. All right. What's up, Jiffy Lube? Shout out to Mr. Jiffy Lube 1984. There's the double team. Quick move to get inside. Oh! Nice block. How'd I know that he was going to get blocked, too? I knew he was going to get blocked. Look at the athleticism exploding up to finish with the hammer. All right, pick and pop. Pick and pop. JC, I swear you never use the fucking screens. Meta, meta, let's go. With a bucket from downtown. That's a 16-6 run for the Lakers. Bro, why are there some players that never use the screens? You set them like a perfect screen and they just don't even use it.
I don't know.
You ever, you know what I'm talking about though, right?
Yeah.
No. I dare you to throw it over here. Oh, I'm right there. Oh, get bodied, son! Damn, I got 60 points, bro.
Who?
You may not have any technical adjustments. Oh, for real? You may not have any set plays you want to go to, but it's just to get your team some rest so you don't have to substitute. Sometimes those bench players stink. So?
And you don't want to use them. Well, yeah, to be filming a movie and like he's supposedly with the...
to run up this huge lead and now they take their time. Oh shit. Shout out Jiffy Lube. Game's fun, bro. A lot of people didn't give NBA Live a chance. If they only gave Peace a chance. I'm telling y'all, when I get that block up to 99, these motherfuckers ain't not gonna be able to score a damn thing around me. Oh, money, Kobe. Money, Kobe. Kobe! I want my money back. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season. No!
I just love the way people are bouncing off of him as he goes up. And
what's your what's your vertical at, Ron? I'd like to reintroduce myself. Send me that, please. There's going to be another body coming soon. Trust me, y'all. Only 2 minutes left, so there has to be another body in the mixtape. Oh, good screen, Mickey, even though you didn't really set a screen. Oh, Kobe.
Double team closing in.
Bro, man, that double team is real.
Substitution is going to be made now for the team.
Into the game for the Los. That double team is real. Julius Randle. Damn, I have to shoot it. Oh, I almost made that shit too. Ah, but it took my 100 away. No, 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 no. I need to get 100 again.
Hey, I'm just What a beautiful stroke.
Right down the heart of the basket. Big time. And one. And one. Let's get that. Let's get that 100 back. Be honest with you, bro. They both have their flaws and they both have their strengths. Like, what? 2K, it's cool, you know what I mean? Like, obviously, it's the game to play that everybody's playing. But their physics and, you know, the cheese on that game is ridiculous. This game, they got the physics right, they got the graphics right. Just a couple little things they need to fix, like with animation, like as far as like the layup and the defense is on point on this game, and the collision factor is awesome. Like everything is great on this game. Oh, get the fuck out the way. But 2K is the more known game right now, but I actually have more fun playing NBA Live, and that's just the truth. Because I feel like 2K is not even trying. Like, they gave us the same game again. Like, it's like 2K15 again. Live is like, I think, $16 right now, bro. And 2K is like 70, I think. Or 69 or 59, something like that. There's different versions. If you want the special edition Michael Jordans, it's like $100 to buy the game or some shit like that. I can't remember. And a poster. Unless Michael Jordan delivers me the goddamn game, I am not paying $100 for a video game. That's ridiculous. $100 for a video game because you get a Michael Jordan poster, some special edition shoes that are not real, they're in the video game. And it's $100. That's crazy. Do what you do, bruh.
I'm still watching the stream on YouTube.
Gotcha. And that's the ball game, folks. The final score is 97-60. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for watching. We got the Miami Heat next. I'm not looking forward to this matchup. I think Miami Heat have a pretty good squad.
Here we go with the EA Sports post-game wrap-up.
Oh, it really was, bro. The one that had the ones that had Jason Kidd and Carmelo Anthony on the cover on the PS3, those were like, bro, they were killing 2K at the time. But what ended up happening is half the team that worked for EA went to 2K. And that's why they pretty much took the lead, because 2K was trying to find new developers and stuff. I mean, EA was trying to find new developers. But they'll get back on track, bro. Like, I think they made really, really good progress with this one. Like, the one that had, what the fuck was it called? Elite? NBA Elite? That shit was, oh my God. I used it as a fucking soda coaster to make sure water didn't get on my table. Like, that's how bad that game was. Then they came out with the one with, I think, Dwight Howard on the cover. I mean, that one was trash. First of all, they put a trash player on the cover, so that's why the game was probably trash. And then they made a little bit of progress with the one with Kyrie Irving on the cover. And now, to me, they made even a better stride with Westbrook on the cover, and the game is just fun. It's getting there. I say maybe after this one more year and they got it. I think they'll now give 2K a run for their money. That's my prediction. Especially if 2K keep pissing the community off. 2K is just not giving any new content. They're not doing anything new with the video game. They're not patching any of the shit that's... Like, I can't even play my team on 2K, bro. I win on my team, and I get a loss for winning. Like, because somebody will quit the game, and then... Bruh, you go to the final results, you get to the home screen, and they gave you the loss. Like... Really? This is the game, 2K? This is the game we're playing? All right. Miami Heat are next. Who do I got to shut down on this team? Oh, my God. I got to shut Luo Deng down. And I think they got Green, too, right? We're going to find out. I'm going to rock the Christmas jerseys. Let's go. But yeah, NBA Live on PS3 was like the best basketball game, bro. You're absolutely correct on that. Hands down, the best basketball game. I hope they don't, you know, go away from what we have here and just improve. It's a Noche Latina special as we get set for this matchup for the second meeting of the season between the Los Angeles Lakers and the Miami Heat. So the season continues to wind down. Jeff, obviously this team, they've clinched their playoff spot. They know where they're going to be come postseason time. But these games still mean something for this club. Oh my God, see, that's what I was afraid of. God dang. He just disappeared. But you gotta guard me too, son. Oh my God, he did guard me. Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket. All right, dang, you want to play like that? Get that shit out of here, Gord. Wow. Okay, now that's just luck. No one makes a game plan based on forcing shots through double teams. Exactly, that was luck. I agree, Jeff. The Lakers coming off a hard-earned win in their previous game against... Oh, my God. Come on, Kobe. You got to hit that. It was a tremendous win. And it was key. They got to the free throw. Oh my God, not a good start at all. Can be just as physical as defensive. Not a good. Damn, we down 7-0 already. Or 6-0. I don't know if Hassan has a good free throw. Yeah, yeah.
7-0. Here we go. Am I going to have to pull another Grizzlies out of my hat? Ooh, nice shit, Randall. Let's go. I didn't say 2K wasn't not the best. I said they're the best right now. But Live is definitely making some strides. Because 2K is pissing everybody off, giving us the same game. Bro, 2K is exactly the same it was. Didn't see nothing different. It was the same exact game as last year. I dare anybody to prove me wrong. Get the fuck out my way. And if you were, and you came late into the conversation, what Jiffy Lube said, Jiffy, he said that NBA Live was better on PS3, and it was. Hands down, it was the best basketball game on PS3. We didn't say anything about PS4. And because of that, they had no opportunity to win the game. The alley-oop pass is perfect, and he lays it. Guys who can make shots under direct. Gotta know the conversation before you jump in it, bruh. Know the name of the Kool-Aid before you start drinking it. Even against the best defense. Gotta know what flavor's in the cup. Jeff, the Heat found out. You can get killed with somebody else. That's off. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Get him, JC. Get him, JC. Wow, you're still in the paint, Clark. Let's go. Yep.
That was my reaction.
Yep. Guys, dang. All right, now you're pissing me off, dang. And when people piss me off, they get bodied. Top and bottom line. Oh, cut, Kobe. Good cut. Let's go. Play that defense, JC. Play that defense. Oh, my God. Get him. Get it out of here. I got you, Kobe. I got you, Kobe. Oh, my God. I should have hit that, but I should have let it go a little sooner. My off the dribble is not that high yet, but it will be. Get up, Whiteside. Get up, Whiteside. Ooh, try to steal that. Where are you throwing that, Cole? That was a bad possession all the way around. Oh my God, dang, 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 dang. He is getting all kinds of alley-oops. I hit the wrong button. Because I'm smart like that. Wow. I meant to hit X and I ended up hitting circle. Get that out of here! Get that out of here! You can't dunk on my court! Gregory for Oh, what?
That's solid offense. Getting their best players, their best shots, and their best spots. Didn't go in.
No. Oh, my God. All right. Gotta calm down. Gotta calm down. Let's go. Let's play our game, fellas. Oh, no. I did not mean to do that. What the? Oh, my God. I hate Zach Ray. I don't know why he's in the damn game. Get it out. excuse me. Defense, get it out. Let's go, Hibbert.
Absolutely contagious. We've seen it here in the
or Clarkson
with a number of different people blocking shots.
That's money, Artest. I'm not going to call him meta. His damn name is Artest.
We're seeing a lot of offensive energy on the floor for both of these teams with terrific ball movement.
Is mama name him Clay? I'm going to call him Clay. Oh, that's money. Let's go. Time to start pulling away. I'm not gonna leave it like this.
Throws down the
oh my God. All right, let's get this play. Screen them out for me. Thank you. More money. Oh, no. Why did I miss that? That should have been money in the bank. Dang, it's so pissing me off. All right, dang. I've had enough of you. Time to shut you down. Oh, ankles. Watch them ankles, bruh.
Easy, uncontested 2-point. Dragic bringing it up.
Shut him down. Come on, Artest. One of the best defenders in the game, and we can't stop this? This guy's having a dunk contest. Now I gotta go back around? It's a crazy play. I have to shoot it. Damn.
That's a tough shot right there. Solid team.
I didn't have a choice. I had to shoot. It was 1 second on the clock. I shouldn't have got penalized for that, but all right, whatever. Nope. Not this time, dang. Oh my God. Birdman fucking just flew over my whole team. My turn.
This is the type of action we've grown accustomed to.
What's up, original gamer? What's up? Shout out, original gamer.
Exactly the type of exhilarating basketball.
That's out. Let's go. Take it down, Clarkson. Take it down. I got you. All right, can I get a screen? Oh, I see you, Mickey. Of course, he's gonna read it at the last second. Nope, I'm right there. You ain't getting no shot off. Pull him down, Mickey, next time he try that shit. Nah, hell nah, not this time.
Man. Anderson crashing them boards, though. I ain't even gonna lie. Instead of allowing him an easy attempt. Wait, is Wade on their team? Oh, yeah, there he is. I see him.
He's just on the bench. Boy, this is the second free throw. He goes one for two. I see you, Hibbard. He puts it up. Dang, the rebound. No, hell nah. Oh my god, my guy's not hitting anything this game. I gotta get warmed up, that's why. Backcourt, backcourt. You can't just throw the ball back there. Definitely an entertaining matchup so far.
The ball movement in this game has been phenomenal, forcing a lot of defensive rotations and ultimately a lot of passes leading to direct scores.
Gregory fires. I can't hit shit. For another possession.
I am cold as the other side of the pillow on this game. Oh, nice give and go, Clarkson. Getting your PS4 tomorrow? That's what's up, bruh. What, you an Xbox One person? Oh my god, come on, man. You gotta block that one. Look, you can't give up layups like that. You gotta protect the basket and the paint at all costs. Oh, I see you, Mickey. Why are you throwing it back to me? Oh, ankles. Man, I cannot hit anything this game. What the hell, pal? What the fuck, Chuck? I should be nailing these shots. It is? Ah, they got tacos! We want tacos.
I think the rim is still shaking. Have a look at the leading scores for the Los Angeles Lakers.
The Heat are within shot. We want tacos. Clack, 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 clack. Scoring opportunity.
I'm going to take your cool whip.
Cool whip.
It says cool whip will condition your hair in 15 minutes.
Leave my cool whip alone. Leave my cool whip alone. Go buy your own cool whip. Welcome back to the Staples Center. It's made for Jell-O and pie. You can't have pie without cool whip.
Los Angeles is up by a narrow margin as we start the third
quarter, Jeff. They just got to keep doing what they did in the first half. Money. All right, come on. I got to have a better quarter than I had that last game. That was terrible. And Charles Barkley was terrible. Continue to win your time for sure. No. Oh my god, get a rebound.
I really like that. That's good defense. Good sound defense protecting the basket.
I see you, Randall. Holy shit, that dude jumped high. The two defenders swarm. Bosch just fucking jumped 90 feet in the air. Get that out of here.
Chance to be a dominant defensive player. Can he be a consistent force?
Well, that's the question, Mike. Coming off a very successful...
He's going to use that pick. Go around.
Can he keep himself focused, engaged, and knowing exactly...
All right, let's go.
If he can, he can protect the basket and do it at a very, very high level.
All right, JC. Coming back this way. Kobe, I see you. Money. Kobe!
Outside the arc. And much like the first half, we're seeing more misses than makes when they pull up from long range.
I think we've only made 1 3 this whole game.
Dragic on the drive.
That's off.
Really good job clogging the lane right there.
Kobe is killing me from out range. And I can't hit either. Wow.
In this close game. If I'm his coach, I've got to convince him that I'll bring the ball back to him and get him a better quality shot than the one he just took.
Oh, that's off. Let's go.
Puts it up.
We cannot hit a wow, what is going on?
From the opening half where he was able to make more of an impact on the scoreboard.
I cannot believe we cannot make a basket. Get on him, Kobe. Shit, that's my fault. He missed though.
He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season.
Enough of this. Enough of this.
Finish right there. Dunking the ball.
Yeah, we got tacos, James. Last game, we got tacos.
And he throws it down. Hey, you can only control what you can control. The defense there was great.
Xbox sucks. I try to tell everybody, bro, but you know, nobody listened. They all wanted to buy an Xbox, and now they're regretting it. Shoot it! What are you doing, Randall? Oh my lord. That must be nice, gamer. I would like to get the 500 gigabyte bundle. Oh, this game is like not letting me hit anything. That's Whiteside. He can have that. I'm right there. Come on, JC. You're not even trying to shoot that shit. We need some points. I'll shoot it then.